Exercise Styles and Writer, LibreOffice version 6.4. For the task format with styles, an already written protocol model scroll is used. To do this, you create, change and assign styles. With the help of styles, it is shown how the protocol can be quickly formatted in order to look good. Now open the file protocol model scroll. In the protocol, you can see that the default style is displayed in the formatting toolbar. This means that the existing text has the default style. You will change that now and create the new styles. First, remove all hardline breaks and delete the direct formatting. Remove all direct or hardline breaks. They are unnecessary as blank lines between paragraphs, since the spaces between the paragraphs are specified by the styles. Then click on Edit, select all in the menu. Then click in the Format Clear Direct Formatting menu or press Ctrl plus M keys. Create Style P header. Right-click on the style heading. Click then on New, then on Tab Organizer and enter Name P header. Enter the properties that the protocol header should receive in the new style. Font style, font size, font color. Spacing above paragraph and below paragraph. Options. Now click on OK. Assign the format of the P header to the heading. Mark the header. Double-click on the template P header. Create style PIA. Right-click on heading, then on new, then on tab organizer and enter name PIA. In the paragraph template dialog box, enter the properties that are to be determined for the agenda items. Font, font style, font size, font color. Spacing above paragraph and below paragraph. Now click on OK. Assign the PIA style to the agenda items. Mark each items of the agenda. Double-click on the style PIA. Create style PText. Click on the text body with the right mouse button and choose New. Then on Tab Organizer and enter name PText. Font, font style, font size, font color, spacing above paragraph and below paragraph. Click on OK. Assign the PText style to the text. Mark each text. Double-click on the template PText. Modify style PIA. The style PIA should now be provided with numbers and the font changed to light blue 2. Right-click on the style PIA. Then select Modify. Then in the dialog box paragraph style PIA, choose the tab Outline and Numbering. Select the numbering 1 to 3 under Enumeration Numbering List Template. In the Font Effects tab, select Light Blue 2. As soon as you click OK, all agenda items are numbered and the font is light blue.